This is the intro to Long Hair Pretty Nail Show. Yeah.
What's up?
What's up? What's up?
All right, so I am on my first leg of the Nashville Nail Tech Tour. So follow us. So the nail tech we're seeing today, she is Nashville royalty.
Hello.
How are you?
Uh-oh.
Hey. I don't know you like it.
It is so pretty in here. Like clear nails, clear nails with some bling.
Okay. Let's see. When I think about clear nails, I think about you can paint actual floral art on top of it, and then you can actually have nails with bling at the same time. So it's kind of like the bling blow, but the bloom at the same time.
Bling blow bloom.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Are you ready to start?
Yes,
well, I was really, really grateful that you were open to the idea. I was just like, I'm just gonna shoot my shot and see what she says.
Yeah, I know. Everybody was just like,
I said misconception about her. Everybody thinks she's so mean.
I'm not gonna lie. I thought you was mean too, because you be like clapping back on people on Instagram.
It's like, I'm pretty cool, you know, if you ask. I'm more so like trying to help the next person as well. You know, I feel like everyone benefits as long as we all help each other.
Yeah.
And tell each other exactly like what we want to do.
I mean, because one nail tech can't service everybody. Like,
it's only so many hours in the
day.
Yeah. When she get to work, show me
something. Oh. So yeah, that's why I'm doing all of this right now.
Because
in a minute.
In a minute, you're going to go to concentration
all
mode.
The way out. Yeah. I got that bad a little bit.
Just
so I can get the working and get the moving.
No, that's
like ask in the beginning.
No,
you know, like what you're trying to get done.
I like it.
I always tell to check and ask because, you know, everyone's perception is long and different.
Yeah,
some people say long and you're like...
We figured that one out.
And one says long and you're like, long! And they're like, no, not that. That's too long. And so we're like, okay. Are not confident in using a bigger brush, don't go too far. Go at like, start at like a 12 and then 14.
You don't have, 14 is the really, magic number.
Okay. You don't really have to go over 14. Thank you. I just changed my whole idea of what I want to do.
Josh.
Yes. Let the mind flow. So I came across your videos, like where you were doing nails on people who had like trauma to their nails. Like yeah. I didn't even know that you can put like a nail back.
Mm-hmm. Just yeah, I got amazing. A lot of negative feedback from that.
People you got question. Negative feedback from that?
Yeah, a lot of people was like, they should question my integrity as a nail technician. If I'm doing that, then maybe other people should find, you know, business elsewhere that's not the... That's not how it's supposed to be done. And I was like, I think you guys don't understand what acrylic original purpose for. We're wearing it wrong, to be honest. This is supposed to be an alternative to if we have to be somewhere, you know, we're going, you know, out of the country, or, you know, if we, you know, but it's supposed to be really made for if you bump that big toe and you got to be at an event to make it happen.
Oh, I just died, y'all.
Mm-hmm. You got the resuscitation machine.
I'm about to carry mouth to mouth.
Hey, my nails are
The damn thing.
Oh my God. And she was so, so sweet. Like, I think I found my new best friend. No, for real. For real. So, yes. And these are going to be on for a minute. Y'all going to get tired of seeing pictures of these.
This is the outro to the Long Hair Pretty Nail Show, yeah.